hacking in your iPhone to change your ringtone. Guess that isn't hacking though.
Sage advice, almost but never quite. You get what you pay for, except when you don't. And the customer is always right. Watercolor self-portraits, paint yourself, self-portraits. Nobody wants it. You got a fellow painters and all the HVACers. But every now and then someone gives in. You know I'm an HVAC technician. For work for me, your pennies are never dry. You should be thankful for air conditioning. You should be thankful in such a nice guy. The watercolor self-portrait looks exactly like you. I frame it and hang it in my vestibule. My vestibule. Real life, I have a very good job. I'm but a flick and move the clock. million hits. I'll do whatever you want, as long as it's a librarian and self-help bibliotheca. But I don't keep track of what you check out. Here's my idea for a buddy friend. A pantomime with a ventriloquist. One talks without moving his lips. The other eats without talking. The names of all possess a penis ring of perspective. Reaches the other one's sidekick. Two more career paths just going up. An offer on the wind by the limits we don't fuck. We can be the driver of the church to stay near you. Spend your waking hours behind the wheel. It's a flatbed truck on the stage of the deal. Selfish, church and state. Second act, pompous ass and penis wrinkled side to get to comedy. Neither wants to be the straight man, but neither is remotely funny. They're about as amusing as the local news. Breakfast stations and burger joints are forgetting their cues. You lie, I have a pretty good job. But if we need a cloud doctor,
looking for what?
Sweeps is an exhaustion step. Critics say they look identical. I say yep. By the close of credits, one can't tell the other apart. But I know how. Stretch the map. Pompous ass is a solid charcoal view. Venus wrinkled betwixt the wrinkles looks brand new.
Real life, I have a useful and fun job. I'm a headhunter for the future.
Shoelaces. The name of Planet's book was The Stoker's Natural Ballast. Ventures from the Looking Glass, straight out of Alice. Every map is outdated, toss out your atlas. Trash your dictionary, you can't grasp what the past is. Marco Polo saw a unicorn, what we call rhinoceros. But to him it was foreign, horse with a horn. Where were you born? You gotta be born somewhere, you gotta be born somewhere. Science or religion, a pterodactyl's birds. But daddy long legs spiders, a daddy long legs birds. Is television a drug? You have a free base to talk show. Was Vietnam a war or a conflict? How do we know what we know? You're sick of semantics, you say. Enough epistemology. Fine, if you insist, let's switch back to planning. But first, is tomato a fruit? You have a taste test of produce on a parachute? We're not concerned with the difference between facts and terms. Finally, that she had worms with mustaches. Stovepipe hat with arms and legs caught on a stake. Correction, the mads are technically Fermier. Three sizes of male astronaut spacesuits. Large, larger, and very large. And then the side of the is a man in charge. Man, I'm cis, it's a Kleine. I defy you trying to find me. Kleine said, well, sure, that's easy. You're a loving God flying high on E. God said, nice try. If that were the case, more nature would be shiny. You can find Kleine's book, The Gangster's Book, in the library. In the self-help section of the P and G, I think I am.